looking at the transit of Venus. I'm just going to adjust this a little. And hang on. Sun moves, well, I should say the Earth rotates fast enough that the Sun makes pretty good progress across the frame there. So, looks like we got a bit of cloud. It'll come back though. Here he comes. So, in the lower left, or actually maybe now more in the center, lower part of the Sun, you should be able to see a little dot there. That's Mercury crossing the face of the Sun. I'm not sure about my focus. It's very difficult to judge the focus. I mean, I know it's close, but close is not always good enough. So I may play with the focus a little bit. Let's tweak it just a little bit there. I'm going to tweak the focus a little on either side to try and get it absolutely right. Actually, it occurs to me now, I think I do have a magnification function on here somewhere. Let's try that out.